Loony things.
Welcome to another edition of At the Pictures with Schmang McChango.
No, you mean Mushy the Muppet from Looney Tunes.
Mushy the Muppet. Tasmanian Devil, this is what he looks like now. And this is Chaz Scorsese, I'm Jimmy De Palma. And yes, you guessed it, we've seen Space Jam, A New Legacy. Straight up with this one, Chaz, I have to admit, I liked it better than the original. I've been bad-mouthing this film without even seeing it, but I loved it better than the original Space Jam with Michael Jordan, one of the best ever basketball exponents, players.
Michael Air Jordan.
Air Jordan. See, even Chaz knows who Michael Jordan is, but we struggle. I didn't know who LeBron...
James.
I thought it was like a hairstyling thing. LeBron... Braun Independent or something, I don't know, but it was, he's a cracking basketball player, probably one of the best around, I understand, at the moment. I don't know, but anyway, he must be, if they've picked him to be in with Bugs Bunny and all that gang. But I like this much. I thought it had a better story.
It's like, do you know what I think? I'm not being bad here, but I think the reason why have all these good basketball players is because, like, they try and find, like the roots and, like, see if they like they used to watch the Looney Tunes when they were, like, kids.
I suppose.
And that's what they usually do to see if they want to join.
And then they give them, like, a pretend family with lots of Hollywood kids in it. Like, wee kids, wee brats. But this is what the story's all about in this one is... LeBron's kid, well, one of them, is more into computer games, designing computer games than he is, like, doing the basketball and the court and everything like that. So it's what the Looney Tunes one was just like a cartoon, wasn't it? Michael Jordan was taking on cartoon things and all that. This one, they've made
cartoon
it...
Cartoon aliens.
What have they made it like now, Chaz?
They've made it like a weird video game.
Right
up
to date.
For some reason, it's instead of, like... is it triple A's? Instead of like the triple A's, they made it like just a classic one where you get one ups and stuff like that. But still impressive at making your own game.
Aye, but there's like power ups in that. It's the wee boy, LeBron's wee boy, creates a video game and then his dad has to go inside the video and play it and he teams up with Bugs Bunny or the gang are there. But they all seem to have more to do in this one than they did in the first one was years ago, wasn't it? But
yeah, and it was like, that someone should make, like, you know how there's, like, these people who makes, like, kill counts for, like, famous,
Well, like Commando.
Another one bites the dust.
That's only two.
I let him go.
There's two things I want. Someone to do a reference counter for this film and try and do a very good kill count for Commando.
Oh, somebody's done a kill count for Commando. It's somebody like every 5 seconds somebody gets their head blown off.
Well, like at the ending.
Aye. I think on average there's...
And very bad puns, very thick puns.
Yeah.
I let him go. That's my favourite one.
Anyway, we're going away from Space Jam, but I loved this one, and I thought it was better than the first one. And it is like playing a video game because they do all these kind of, you know how video games, even if they're meant to be realistic simulators now, they've all got these wee bits in it where you can power somebody up to extreme levels, and that's what happens in this, and it's...
Bugs Bunny never dies.
Bugs Bunny.
Never.
Aye. Yo, there's a fright for Bugs Bunny in it, man, jeez. But it was really good. And they brought, there was an obscure cartoon character that I'd never seen before that was in it. Some kind of furry tooth thing.
Oh, that was like,
I watched all these cartoons.
On YouTube, that was a pretty old character. He used to like, it was like, what was that person like? It's Wabbit Season or something.
Oh, Elmer Fudd.
Yeah.
I'm hunting Wabbit.
He was facing off against them as well, but that's a really, really old character.
You'll know this, I'll try and show you this if it's on YouTube, but my favourite ever Bugs Bunny cartoon is with Elmer Fudd, and they do it to opera, and he goes about and he sings, I killed a wabbit, killed a wabbit, killed a wabbit. That's anyway. Like, if nobody's seen that, they'll think I've had a stroke.
What's the song? It's like
It's like that Ride of the Valkyries and that. Like the dun 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 dun. The one out of Apocalypse Now. That was written for Apocalypse Now. Space Jam is great, and all the kind of cartoon characters get their wee bit moment in the sun, including Wile E. Coyote. The whole story is LeBron wants his son to be more like him. Why don't you be like me, be like a baller and be do good things in court? But he realises into the film that people need to be themselves, and that's a lesson in life, isn't it? Just be yourself.
Another thing.
What?
I've only seen like a couple, but from all the Looney Tunes, I prefer like the Roadrunner ones.
Meep, meep. I love that as well. But you know, the thing, here's one for you, Chaz. Have you seen Roadrunner ones? What is it like? If he's like hungry, Wile E. Coyote,
he's hungry. Yeah, he can afford all these fancy stuff.
Gadgets. He must spend a fortune on the gadgets. Cut out the gadgets, Wile E, and just go down to the, you know, Kentucky or something, or Burger or Macedonia, and you know, just have something
that
like
is,
that.
That is true.
Without advertising. Anyway.
Maybe it's like he gets like freebies. Nope.
Anyway. But, right, well, let's get to the marks for Space Jam. I have a feeling they could be good. Free flow. And we're back.
Yeah.
I'm going to shoot right off with this one, and I'm going to give this one a 4. Because it was better than the original Space
Five?
Jam. Although Bill Murray was in the original Five? Space Jam.
5?
No, 4,
Five?
Man. 4.
Five?
No,
Five?
4. Come on, let's go. What's your one?
To 5.
5, so that's 9.
You're 5.
Be happy that it got
you're
9.
Five.
Be happy and let it go. Let it go, let it go. That's another cartoon.
If you please.
Okay, see you next
please.
Time, folks.
No,
and
no,
I think
no,
it'll
stop.
Be The Rock and Jungle Cruise, maybe. Just a rough guess it'll be
I'm
that. Right?
Totally
bye.